Orange County Fair, we met some really cool people that let us cut in front of them. What we did is we walked around.
54 and they're still in line, so you know that shit's gonna be
show the crowd.
Shout out to.
Dance just a we only danced just a little bit.
Brunch Munchers! Bubbles!
Played a couple of games.
You played one game.
And I won.
Shoot him up, guys. Shoot him in. Watch out. Get off the chair.
I'm really proud of you. I'm really proud of you.
Thank you.
I thought you were just gonna.
Super dope is if you stay late enough, you're gonna see the goats.
What did we see?
The pigs, the piglets, the ponies.
Baby. Horse's ass. It's huge.
I was able to climb up a huge cock.
Park?
Yes. You can't be on that.
What'd you do with that goat?
The fence. Oh, what?
If there's a super long line,
tell people that you have a very famous YouTube channel.
Or no, I have to be.
And just mention Brunch Munchers.
Brunch Munchers!
Let me know.
I was talking about getting in the OC Fair.
When we got to the OC Fair, there's a line to park and there's a line to get in.
And so, there was another line.
Okay, so the line to get into the actual.
Another one. Another one.
Right?
Yes.
The radio?
So there is what?
Another one line. Another line to get into the actual fair.
Like
so we were all the way in the back of the line,
like super. Rather waiting in like a 30 minute line, we waited in line for about a minute.
Another one.
Make friends. Oh, and the workers are super nice because I danced with a couple of them.
Munchers. Oh, Brunch Munchers. That had me.
You don't know. He's a running man.
No.
Whoever goes to a fair wants to have a great time, right? So I would say you want to have a great time. Just know what you want us to deep fry, and we are going to deep fry it. I don't care what it is. If we need
yes.
to deep fry her hand, we will deep fry
yes.
her hand.
We should do that. We should do a segment
on
like
just deep frying anything and everything. We're going to make some homemade deep fried Oreos.
So, Brunch Munchers here, we like to stay healthy, so we're using the thin Oreos. We're not using the thick ones. I looked it up. Never done this before. All right, you guys ready? Once it starts ripening, and...
put the other one in there.
Drop it like it's hot. So this is the first time we've ever tried this, and it looks amazing.
Clean that up.
You're good.
Still in the OC spirit.
All right, you guys. So this is it right here. First attempt of.
I actually want to try one of those. They look really good.
We made three, so again.
We need to take them out.
This is it right here. First time, literally.
Cut it open with a knife.
First time. Now we're gonna try this. So ready? Finished product. Cheers. That's super fucking good.
I'm gonna die right now.
Pancake mix, Oreo, cream, Oreo, pancake mix, whipped cream, and powdered sugar. It's super good.
It's good, but don't try it if you get addicted.
I'm gonna try this piece right now. Eat the whole bite.
Thank you.
Right? First time we've ever done it.
You're such a cook.
Deep fried everything.
Most of us. The moral of the story is
deep fried everything.
Deep fried everything.